When I think about the road traveled by my Savior's feet, when I think about the cross he bore, the pain and suffering, and knowing where the path would lead, he willingly obeyed. He could have come